Nah, I mean, obviously we don't know that. We don't know. But I think the format was great. I think the fans did a great job of reacting to it in a very positive way. And, you know, for me to be the captain of the team, Steph being the captain of his team and us doing that, it was a great weekend and we capped it off the right way. Nah, I mean, that's a lot of respect for the younger guys and for sure they got to keep this thing going. And, but I'll take pride in just taking care of my body. Taking care of my body, making sure I'm available every night and continue. And I'm still able to do this, I need to continue to show myself, you know, because every now and then I step on the floor, you know, space, and knowing I'm going to create a little bit more space once I get to that step back, it was just felt good when I left my hands. It was phenomenal. It was phenomenal. Anytime you get to get back, you know, play with one of your old teammates, and as great as he is, we all know that, you know, the flashiness, you know, the ball handling, the ability to shoot, you know, it's just great to get back on the floor with him. Anthony Davis, and I followed that with Kyrie, and I had a draft board, I had a process, and some of it went to, so I'm happy with all the guys that I got, you know, and even with the four guys that got injured, you know, I think LA is a perfect place to host All-Star Weekend. It's one of the few cities that we have in our league that can accommodate many people from all over the world come in and watch our game and just be a part of All-Star Weekend. And we know the traffic. We understand that, but traffic is traffic. And it's built for cameras and bright lights. And, you know, it's a great place for it. I hope everybody had a great weekend. I know I did. I know my family did. So it was a great weekend. That was the last one I won?
No, that was the first one.
Oh, that was the first one. I don't know. I mean, I just always felt like I could be a part of this league and make a difference and make an impact. And, you know, from my very first All-Star, you know, up until now, I just try to get better and better and not only show myself, but show my peers and show everybody that I belong. You know, it's always been my fans who voted me in. You know, for 14 straight years, my fans have voted me in as an All-Star starter. Well, I mean, championships is what I play for. And along the way, you're able to have, you know, you're able to have some accolades along the journey. It's really cool. This is one of them. We have a lot of work to do. We just didn't get too far ahead, but obviously winning championships is what it's all about. That's what this league is all about. You know, hopefully, you know, at the end of the road, then, you know, I have the Cavs there to actually compete for one, you know, to be in the finals representing the East. So that's my goal. Getting back, I'm looking forward to getting back to our guys. I know they're excited, that's going to be my mindset, but we'll see what happens. Yeah, we actually did. I was taking the ball out, and we had two crossers at the top just to get the defense, you know, moving, and then we wanted to get it to Russ. Where, you know, Russ being so dynamic and his ability to break down defenses, we wanted to get it to him. Russ was able to make one move. They switched, and Russ kind of was left up in the air. He was able to hit Kyrie on the baseline, and playing with Kyrie for so many games, you know, if I just make myself available, you know, he would find me. And he found me, and I was able to make the left-hand layup over Draymond. So, you know, it's just, you know, you have plays, but then sometimes you have to improvise, you know, when it breaks down, and was able to do that. And that's the beauty of being on the floor with a bunch of all-stars.